Merry Christmas, everybody. Facebookers, Twitter followers, and I always gotta say it, my favorite network, no more MySpace. I wanted to see so many of you today. Everybody's been so busy. If you hear the cat meowing in the background, Aria's mad because she's on her oatmeal diet. As I've shared on Facebook before, she eats anything and everything, and she always gets herself completely and totally to the point where she's sick. So she's on her oatmeal diet, and she wants her other food, so she's meowing constantly. I asked Alexa to play my music. I have it on random, and this came on right when I started the video. How pleasant is that? This is, here, I'll have Alexa tell you. What I do to get info is just tell her to add it to the library again. Alexa, add to library. Alexa, add to library.
Add definition of second person pronoun indicating the person address.
I don't know what she's doing. Alexa, add to library.
Do they know it's Christmas? 1984 version by Band-Aid is already in your music library.
Do you know it's Christmas 1984 version by Band-Aid, if you didn't hear that? And I don't know why Alexa only screws up when I'm on film. So I bought this cute little...
Sorry, I don't know that one.
I bought this cute little lantern. I was hoping it would brighten up my video, but I would literally have to hold it, like, right here. So, yeah, it doesn't do much good for video filming, but it does in the night. So what are we going to talk about on Christmas? Well, first, I've got to say Merry Christmas to the people I didn't get to see today, which are J-Town. He's with family and friends having festivities. J-Town, 665 Rock, missing in action again. I will be talking to DJ Fly in a little bit, because we usually always talk on the holidays. And in about 30 minutes, CJ425, my daughter, and Bea Angel, my granddaughter, will be walking in. I thought I'd do something a little different this year. Now, you're probably looking around and saying, where's her tree? Where's her tree? Well, it's behind here. I don't know if we could see it. I might wipe out the whole computer. No, there's a phone. Tree. Okay, this is our Christmas tree this year. And the reason that is because Aria, you can see there's a flag in it, because I made the tree from my dad's memorial flowers and Nevaeh's birthday flowers and all the flowers I've gotten throughout the years that I saved. You're probably like, why does the chick keep playing with her hair? Well, I was blonde, but I decided to go dark, and I'm just kind of, this is the first time I'm seeing it on video. I'm thinking it. It's very Jekyll Smith from Charlie's Angels. I was at the Salvation Army on Saturday, and I was like, they had this whole Charlie's Angels book. It used to be my favorite show growing up. I was like, should I buy it? I'm like, no, I won't read it. And as you can see, I collect everything. So then I go to the Family Dollar, and they have 6 seasons of Charlie's Angels. So I didn't buy it for myself because I thought I'd suggest it or that somebody would watch this and they would buy it for me for my birthday. That would be fun. So what I'm going to be doing for the Christmas presents this year is a little different than usual. Most of the time, people put their Christmas presents in a bag or under a tree. Hold on. Alexa, play Queen, Wish It Was Christmas. I don't think I got the title right. Alexa, play Queen, Wish It Was Christmas. Wow, she's having problems today. Maybe because I'm streaming? I don't know. Alexa, play Queen Christmas. I just want to let you know, if you're thinking of purchasing one, she works all the time, but what's going on,
I'm not sure.
What's going on is I have an Alexa device in the bedroom and that device heard me first. And I have a fire tablet, and that one heard me second. So, she's having problems. Alexa, play Queen Christmas.
Sorry, I still didn't get that. But here's something fun. Would you like to know this week's hottest Alexa feature?
Sure, if it's fun. You're really epically failing on video today. Alexa, play Cheap Trick Christmas.
Shuffling Christmas songs by Cheap Trick
there.
On Amazon Music.
Not what I wanted. J-Town had told me on the phone yesterday that there was a Queen Christmas song I wasn't aware of. I don't care for this one at all. Alexa, skip.
That was the last song. Starting over.
Okay, Alexa, play Trans-Siberian Orchestra.
Shuffling songs by Trans-Siberian Orchestra.
Oh, I know what I want you to hear. My favorite Christmas song right now. That's pretty cool. It's sure enough, so you can hear her. Fall with me. So, yeah. Am I here to promote the Amazon Alexa? No. Always. Take that back. Okay, so we're hunting for the name of the Queen song I shared on Facebook yesterday. So we can hear that. And besides that, first we're going to hear Little Drummer Boy by Kings of Country. You have to watch it on YouTube. One of the very best performances I have ever seen, and I've watched. I've got over 10,000 videos in the past 2 years. Alexa, play Little Drummer Boy by Kings of Country, or Kings and Country.
Little Drummer Boy, live, by
Here
King and Country. Starting now.
So we'll jam that and still hunt for the Queen Christmas title so you can add it on your playlist for your evening festivities. There we go. Queen, thank God it's Christmas. And thank God it is Christmas today. I have my little nativity scene in the back. Who doesn't love baby Jesus? But you always have to watch out. Like my friend Jeremy got me this for Christmas. Our world tends to soften Christianity. Major thing is obedience. And that's the hardest thing. So even though we have a wonderful, loving God who came here on this day, well, people debate that, but I don't get into that about when Jesus Christ's actual birthday was because of those special shows on TV, junk TV. So what I'm trying to say is, yes, he's very loving, and he left heaven to come here. But he has expectations of us, and that is to be kind to each other and to ourselves. And that's kind of what this book is that I'm going to be reading. Another thing I just learned from Billy Graham in the last book I was reading that I did not know. Now, you know, I've been berating the rock industry, the labels, and everything else for years, but especially lately because of the horrific things I learned on this program that I subscribe to about the secrets of the recording industry. So, this is what Billy Graham said. He said, the lie is that you're going to go to hell and have a really good time. You're going to drink. You're going to party. Everybody that you ever wanted to meet is going to be there. He said, oh, no, that is a lie. Satan is not even in hell. He's not there. He is doomed and punished to go there. But he's not in hell. He's right here in this world. And each day, he's roaring like a lion, trying to bring you down, trying to bring me down. And please, don't forget what today is all about. As you're out there, don't drink and drive. Don't get in a drunken argument with your family. Just have rockin' fun and love one another. Peace out and have a rockin' fun weekend. Before we exit, we'll listen to a little bit of this. Alexa, play Queen, Thank God It's Christmas.
Thank God It's Christmas album version by Queen, starting now on Amazon Music.
So I don't just thank God that it's Christmas because my Jesus was born, but I thank him for all of you guys here on YouTube and Facebook who watch me every day, or maybe not every day, every other day, maybe once a week, maybe you don't watch at all. Okay, Merry Christmas. Find me at Twitter at KidCal69 for the year I was born, and find me on 1,069 plus networks by searching KidCal69. And if you need promotions, remember rockexaminer.com.